cancer than not have beautiful hair.
This whole metal scene is so bizarre.
I have some questions about your clientele, specifically. The dead one!
What kind of monster would cut off all of Iggy's beautiful hair like that?
These rock is powerful. Parents want payback for the murders of their precious little boys! Boys!
Why can't we all just get along?
Trojan continues to terrorize and humiliate the rocker community.
Can't you just catch the fucker?
Trojan, apparently a cover, slides in and out in the night. He just keeps on coming.
It's known on the streets as Depp. A common hairstyling moves.
You know, I haven't had a scissor this close to my hair since the Ford administration.
What is this? Is that some kind of hippie talk? What is it?
Heck, what a hippie?
Whoa, dead trip.
Not his hair!
It is dishonorable to inspect the genitals of the dead.
He fancies himself a vigilante on a mission to save society from the metal scene.
Soon, though, this nutcase is gonna slip up. And when he does, look over your shoulder.
I refuse to alter my lifestyle simply because there is a serial-killing homicidal maniac on the loose.
I can't bury another cop.
I miss my daddy.
It's time for your final rinse.
Punk rock, man!
My generation. Salvation, so who will save? Who will save? Who will save? Rock and roll!
Ha 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 ha!